Regrets. She's had a few. Now she's got to create a new alt account. It'll be like her fifth or sixth. And she's probably like, why do I need another alt account? Meanwhile, everyone's like, yay, this really matters. We've saved the day. This is a win for us. She got hit by the boss. That is Twitter suspension. Oh. With all that loss in her alt account revenue, how's she gonna pay for more kids off of Wayfair? Truly tragic, truly.